And it sucks, cause lately I've been feeling alone. And I hate that our relationship is over the phone solely. But I feel better just hearing your breath, and I swear I can hear you smile, the exhalation of stress. Yes, wish your visits were permanent, not a month at a time. And I could show you in person feelings I'm holding inside, like I'm thinking about a family, you as my wife. And I can't admit I can't live without you in my life. Maybe it's pride, trying to keep it together, but sometimes I wanna hold you, vice versa would feel better. I know you feel it, it's why we argue sometimes. And honestly, I don't wanna have to tell you with some rhymes on how much you mean to me. It starts to feel cliche, just words don't mean shit if I can't say it to your face. Sometimes I dream about us doing nothing, but to me and you, that's better than a whole lot of something.
Even
yeah.
Even though you're miles away, I still will never change my feelings that's inside, cause I'm gonna stick with you. Even though we're far apart, you're always in my heart through all the distance that we have, cause I'm gonna stick with you.
So we sit, stare, hello and then goodbye. It's 800 miles a month till next time. Until then, the phone calls do help. And on the real, I couldn't stand nobody else. It's the pillow talk stage, people say that they want it. But for years, feels like we never moved from it. I ain't tripping, no, I ain't got no regrets. The time spent, nah, it ain't time to forget. But trust, it's a bit more than a word, and it takes two to make it work. And when it's worse, it's long fights about how we fight too much and nonsense like you don't really care enough. And girl, you look good when you wear my sweater, when it's like nothing happened cause we're together. Until then, I promise that I'll make things better, cause time moves slow when we ain't together.
Even though